The Auroras of Autumn, Wallace Stevens, towards the end of Canto 6. This is nothing, in a single man contained, nothing until this named thing, nameless, is, and is destroyed. He opens the door of his house on flames. The scholar of one candle sees an arctic effulgence flaring on the frame of everything he is, and he feels afraid.